Hi, we are at the ladies powerhouse conference.
Action.
Can you tell us a bit of the real stuff that you went through in your being on the path to entrepreneurial success?
All right, I think the real struggle actually for a women entrepreneur is we are holding too many roles. I used to be a property lawyer for about 19 years, and I realized that with technology, we need to bring convincing and real estate legal documentation online.
咁其實我哋而家嘅 business method 咧就係幫嗰啲 teenagers 或者係一啲 owner，佢哋已經係 afford 唔到佢哋嘅 home installment， 佢哋嘅 house installment。
当你把自己本身完善好以后呢，你就会发现，你自己本身就能够不断的去找到那个通关的方法。就有一个细型嘅 lolly 公司变成一个大型嘅 lolly 公司咯。
最高呢系200几300都 OK 因為佢可以 base on design 嘅，咁我哋而家目前 standard 咧，就係可以到200咯，200個 meter。那麼我就從一個美容師，到擁有自己的品牌，然後過後就有自己的美容生產工廠，然後到21年後的今天，我就開始把我的整個美容王國以用集團的方式來營運下去。這個是一個護理來的。
我们是结合我们的一个涂，再加上精油，然后加上我们的独家的一个手法结合的一个护理。